Yeah, it's a pig festival. It's basically impossible for anything bad to happen, aside from a stomach ache. Whoa!
What have you done with Benji, you monster?
Honey, it's cool. Ben turns into aliens all the time. He's a total pro.
This seems like a bigger deal than you're making it out to be.
I got this totally under control.
Ben, look out!
Whoa! Okay, who's messing with my piggy pals here?
Our payday is so close I can taste it. This Heliotron condenser is truly the crown jewel of my impressive catalog of invention. And just as soon as it finishes working its magic, we'll be ready to float this place sky high.
It's those bug jerks. We gotta stop them.
Yeah. Mess with my flying pigs, you get the squeals.
Benji, wait!
Truly, our most elegant plan yet.
More like your most elegant fail.
It's the brat with the watch. You better walk away while you still can. What is this?
Do you have any idea how unhygienic it is to have insects running around a food storage facility like this? Good thing I remembered my hand sanitizer, or we might have a health code violation on our hands.
It's okay, Penny. He's got a lot of experience saving the day.
But who saves Ben? He's just a little kid. Darn. I think the sanitizer's almost out.
Oh, sweet mercy. Wrap it up already. We gotta get on with this operation.
So, what's the plan this time, butt brains?
Oh!
Steal all the nation's bacon and start a pork panic?
Yeah!
Send all the pigs into space and start some kind of interstellar swine army? Add another species to your gross body swap experiment?
Ew.
For someone with such an underdeveloped brain pan, you sure are overthinking this one. Just your basic bank heist, kid. Oh, get that one. Yeah. Yes, the Heliotron condensation gel works. No one's gonna see this one coming.
Okay. Are you seeing this too, or did I just hit my head that hard?
If by this you mean a floating car, then yeah, you're good.
You see it, Sydney? It's beautiful. Bank Avenue, all lined up, prime for the picking. Now get to it. Robbing banks by taking the whole bank. Efficient and radical.
Can you believe these guys? They came to a swine parade to steal banks, and they didn't make a single piggy bank joke.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?